Casey Hunt with Farm Journal Media, and I am here with Philip. You know, Philip, can you go ahead and describe your role here today?
Well, I'm the manager here at the Beef Research and Teaching Farm, and today I was talking to the kids about training their cattle and how to make it a safer work environment when they're trying to work cattle through a facility and how to do that.
And as being part of the Farm Safety College through the Missouri Cattlemen's Foundation, why do you feel like this is a great outdoor classroom for students to come to?
The facility here gives opportunity for us to get out. We have today we have several topics. We have farm equipment safety, we have beef handling, things like that that we can provide here at the farm. The facilities we have today are good examples. The cattle that we have to work through for my demonstration are trained well and make good teaching animals for any of the classes that we have going on, but especially for teaching handling of beef cattle to the kids that are here today.
This is Casey Hunt with Farm Journal Media, and I am here with Philip. You know, Philip, can you go ahead and describe your role here today?
Well, I'm the manager here at the Beef Research and Teaching Farm, and today I was talking to the kids about training their cattle and how to make it a safer work environment when they're trying to work cattle through a facility and how to do that.
And as being part of the Farm Safety College through the Missouri Cattlemen's Foundation, why do you feel like this is a great outdoor classroom for students to come to?
The facility here gives opportunity for us to get out. We have today we have several topics. We have farm equipment safety, we have beef handling, things like that that we can provide here at the farm. The facilities we have today are good examples. The cattle that we have to work through for my demonstration are trained well and make good teaching animals for any of the classes that we have going on, but especially for teaching handling of beef cattle to the kids that are here today.